enough space for this.
Hey, you.
See ya. How you been?
Come on, quit mopping around. I need your help.
Okay.
So, you've had some pretty rough luck lately, huh?
Well, I'm not exactly seeing the light at the end of the tunnel.
Hey, come on. Things will turn around. Just have a little faith.
Faith's not exactly my strong suit.
We're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Making you feel any better?
I don't know. Maybe. Lead the way.
Let's move. think we're done here. Nah, that's it. You just seemed like you needed to get out of your shell a little bit. Get some perspective, maybe.
Thanks. I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
I'm glad.
Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place. Southeast out of town a little ways. You'll see a dirt path on the left. Follow that all the way to the Barrett place. You can't miss it. Word of warning about the Wilkersons, though. Now, I'm not saying they've ever murdered anyone in cold blood, but you might want to be on your best behavior with them. That's all.
Probably a good thing I didn't bring Ed then. Anything I need to worry about with this doctor?
Nah, Doc's good people. He can be a little crusty sometimes, though.
Crusty.
Everybody'd love to have Doc as a full-time resident, but he's refused all of us. He says it would impede his ability to look after all his patients. Nobody's had the guts to push the issue yet.
Sounds like a real old-time country doctor.
Makes house calls and everything. Somebody's broadcasting something. It's pretty garbled. Let me see what I can do. Damn it, people, how many times do I have to tell you? We need sentries watching the approaches.
We're trying, but there's no good place to post sentries around here.
I guess we're gonna have to fix that.
Thank you.
citizens. If any of you... contracted what's being called black fever. We advise you to quarantine them immediately. While at this stage, the army does not believe the disease is communicable, its onset is extremely unpredictable. An unexpected death will lead to spontaneous reanimation.
Can't do that right now.
saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just driving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is going to be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
Maybe later.
What's our sit rep?
Hey, thought you could use a little time away from the ranch.
Happy to help.
Well, shit.
Another time. So, things have been pretty tense around here, huh?
I guess.
Some folks are kind of worried about you. You okay?
I didn't come out here to talk about my feelings, all right? We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Don't let it get up!
Not too bad.
Lead the way.
Let's move. Listen, whatever your problem is, you need to knock that shit off. You're starting to freak out the others.
That why you wanted this bit of quality time?
We're all stressed, but we can't afford to be at each other's throats, okay? So start playing nice, or you're out on your ass. That's all I wanted to say.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
Thanks.
Heads up. We got zombies coming.
Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place.
you some food.
Thanks to the brave actions of our Trumbull County Sheriff's deputies, the lawless elements that plague the rest of the valley have been kept out of Marshall. Let this be a lesson to those Wilkerson boys and anyone else who would prey on their fellow survivors. The law still reigns in Marshall.
Here.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. Something just came in over the radio. You'll find it on your map. We can't just let the zombies infest these buildings.
I got nothing left.
Where's Doc Hansen? We need to get going.
Doc says Eli ain't good to move. So we ain't moving. I don't know if you noticed, but there's a whole mess of them fuckers working their way over here.
That's right, Mickey. So why don't we put our friend here to work?
Fine, you hold his hand. I'm gonna go check on Eli. That's your call whether you want to help or be a pain in my ass. Because I'd be more than happy to nail you to a tree and use you as bait.
All right, then. Let's get to work. When they come, there's gonna be a lot of them. We need to set up defenses where we can, all right? Let's start by boarding up these here windows. There should be some scrap lumber in there that'll serve. This is where we gotta hold them. I guarantee you, we don't want this thing turning into a room-to-room fight. Zombies ain't smart, but they never quit. They'll find their way in here if there's an opening. And if you give them enough time, they'll make one. Doc's upstairs looking after my little brother. Don't interrupt him. And don't you dare let these zombies get up them stairs. Here, take this. When we make our moonshine strong, should make decent enough firebombs.
Yep, they're coming. It looks like we got a few minutes, though.
Should still be some cats playing around the place, too. If you need something with a little bit more boom, put a round through one of those bags. Don't be too close when you do.
Coming up the road now. Better get ready. Lock and load, boys. The company's here.
I got nothing left.
Sharp.
do it.
Eat that, you fucking piece of shit!
We should check on Eli.
Doc, what's the good word?
I'm sorry, son. I did all I could.
Oh, hell. God damn it!
How long have we got, Doc? Before he turns.
Minutes, maybe. Maybe sooner. Unless...
No. No way! We are gonna bury Eli. Proper.
Bury it and it'll claw its way out. Your brother's dead and gone, boy. What we're talking about here is a kindness.
I'll do it.
Doc, you can't ask me to do this. I promised Ma I'd take care of him.
I'll do it.
Better do it quick, then, before it starts to move.
How the hell am I gonna carry this? I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Help you with something?
I got nothing left.
out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Damn it.
I got nothing left.
I could use some food.
Could use a hand clearing the area.
Well, go ahead, lead the way.
10-4, I'm ready.
It's on now. Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
I need a breather.
You may be gripped with doubt, exhausted and afraid. You may think this is all futile, and we won't see another dawn. But I believe that we, that you, have been chosen for greater things. We won't just survive. We will rise and be the birth of a new civilization. When your purpose falters, remember that.
I appreciate it.
Always happy to provide moral support.
I could use some food. I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. Not now.
How is he?
The fever's lower than it was, but it still hasn't broken.
Hey, did you ever look at the ceiling of this tent? It's all...
I'm the ceiling. I keep rain off you.
Good job, ceiling.
The painkillers also seem to have taken effect.
Let me take a look. You got him on antibiotics?
As many as we can spare.
Well, the good news is the wound hasn't become necrotic. I'll keep an eye on him till the fever breaks, but, I think your friend is gonna make it.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank a man for doing his job, and it'll just go to his head.
Do I get a lollipop now?
Somebody's broadcasting something.
Charlie Actual, this is Charlie 6. We got a bunch of civilians heavily engaged with Zed about a half click down from our position, requesting permission to assist.
Negative, Charlie 6. Say again, negative. Remain on station.
My ass remain on station. These people are getting their asses handed to them. Do you hear me, Charlie Actual? Charlie Actual.
Time to take a look around. Okay. Spotted a weird one. Spotted a weird one. Aha. Aha.
Lily, your folks haven't seen Bill around anywhere, have they?
I don't think so.
Damn fool's probably drunk up a tree somewhere. But could you have your people keep an eye out for him? He's overdue by an hour.
Don't worry about it. I'll alert the troops.
Anybody who wants to avoid court-martial, stay where you are. Everybody else on me!
Copy that, Sarge. Let's pop some heads.
Hold up, let's take care of this first. I got this. Don't worry.
Well, at least somebody's got our six. Hey, try not to shoot us in the back, okay? That was exciting.
Sure.
All right. I apologize for all the times I implied I'd shoot you in the head if you kept breaking quarantine. Tell you what, I've got some pull with the artillery pukes attached to my unit. I supply them with seized whiskey, and they rain hellfire on any hordes that happen to notice me and my boys. You get in a tight spot, give them a shout on the radio. I'll get the cannon cockers to send you a special delivery. But we should get moving. That fight's gonna draw more of them here soon. I'll see you around.
Hey, it's okay. I'm a patient man and you're busy, but I really would like to talk to you.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. Another time. We're clear. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
How are things on the home front?
Tense. People are starting to get antsy, what with the crowding and all.
I'll swing by when I get the chance. We'll talk about it.
Thank you.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready. Might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. I'm hearing reports about some trapped survivors. They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
Something's still moving around in here. I'm already loaded down here. Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you. We've got a chance to trade some goods.
I got nothing left.
Cannot believe you. You want to run away. Again.
Come on, Lily. That's not fair.
You're right. It's not. We've built a home here, and you just want to abandon it because things are getting tough.
What's going on, you two?
I was just trying to tell Lily that we need to start looking for a new place to live. We're too cramped in here, and our runners keep having to go farther and farther from the church to find supplies.
Seems reasonable. Things have been pretty tight lately.
Fine. Then maybe you should bail on us, too.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Maybe later.
Yo, yo, yo.
I know things seem bad, but we're gonna make it. And you're gonna help. Let's go.
I'm cool with that.
You been sleeping okay?
Wait, what?
I don't know. Just some people have trouble sleeping. You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you're having the same problem.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Watch the right.
Kick some ass back there.
I owe you one, man.
We'll follow you.
Let's move. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Nice.
Look, we're all scared. None of us knows what's gonna happen next. But we've gotta have each other's backs. Together, we can survive this shit. on our own, we're done for.
Yeah, okay. I guess so.
Good. That's all I wanted to say.
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
Good. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Mike?
Should we?
Nah.
Sure.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.